Greetings. Plumbing cat poetry is not an easy thing. In fact, some have argued that it violates the very definition of humanities. To describe the latter of the two poems, it opens with a more phonic partially bracketed, perhaps suggesting a self-satisfied contentment or perusal. Then, in French, we have the flat statement, prêt-à-porter, bas-prix. Ready to wear at discount prices. Then a very, very large block. Heavily semicolon, of what could only be considered purring. Punctuated at the end with a pause and a single start. The last two lines, perhaps couplet, we defer to prior interpretations by the poetess Necho Chan, who suggested the approach of Chinese numerology. Five is taken as meaning the self, also as nothing, never. The number two, yi, means easy. The number one, ya, is sure, certain. So we have here a number, an endless self-affirmation at the negation of all else, quite easily and certainly. It should give any ape poet profound pause. The wren snatched away your claim to tooling and your kitten to couplets. Heil Neruda!